What's up, YouTube? Sin Dragon Lord here, bringing you another episode of my Emerald Randomizer Let's Play. Last time we helped Watson fix the generator and we got Thunderbolt as a TM. I don't know exactly who I'm going to teach it to yet. I'm going to kind of hold off since I only get that TM once. So yeah, let's someone's calling me. Leo. Oh, that ninja kid with the exploding coughings. Awesome. Well, let's continue our way to the next town and try to get our next gym badge. The Lunatone. I'm good without. Let's heal up. Let's heal up, Andrew. Sorry guys, my voice is still kind of shot. It's getting better, but it's not quite there yet, so it's going to affect how I sound in my videos, and I apologize, but there's nothing I can do about it, so. Give Sarah Paralysis Heal. And we are going to. Put Vlad up front. Gloom. Sorry about that. Really tired this morning. Had a really long night at work, and for some reason I couldn't get to sleep last night. I for God knows why I couldn't go to sleep. I didn't fall asleep till about 5 o'clock this morning, and then it's about 10:30 right now. So it's just like, what the hell? So let's go back to Dragon's Rage. Boom. There we go. And that's the batch. Let's switch it up now. Let's go. What the fuck? You know what? I'm actually gonna catch it just for kicks, you know. Ah, you son of a. You know what? No, never mind. Why can't I escape? There. God damn. This is a horrible matchup, so I'm going to Ross. Ooh. Oh no, I was seated. Let's go Ice Punch. Well, that sucked. But it's fine, I know I have a revive in there somewhere. Well. Fuck you, sir. This is why I need a fire type. Badly. For crap like this, but I haven't run into a decent one yet. Full restore my ass. Final fuckingly. Goddamn. Now that two of my Pokemon are dead, pretty much. Let's revive them. No, only Ross died. Let's. Bike. Thunder Punch. Oh, man. Oh, really? Really? Oh, whatever. It'll be fine. Boom. Goodbye. Ooh, and what the fuck levels up? What's that item right here? Hyper Potion. I'm not gonna need that till way later, sir, but sure, I guess. I'll accept it. Let's get out the bike, that way we can see what's in this grassy area. Shiftry. Nah, I've already got a grass dark type. I don't need another one. Really? Really? Really, what the fuck? Really? Well, that pisses me off. Fuck. Another fucking arena trap thing. Got a horrible type disadvantage. Whatever. Oh look, Team Aqua, I wonder what they're doing here. Alright. Well, since What the Fuzz dead again, because he can't seem to fucking run to save his life, let's, switch into Ross. Going through this. Ross cleaning up house right now. Making up for What the Fuzz failures. Alright, double battle. Let's go Ross and perfectly content with that paralysis heal, or paralysis hacks. I don't know what the hell I'm saying right now. Sorry, guys. No, let's not seed my own guy. Let's absorb Puchiana. I guess Sarah's seeing action because he decided to roar. Well, it's Nya and Nya. Mach Punch. Punch, boom, booyah, Mach Punch, Thunder Punch. It's a galore of punches. Mach Punch, Ice Punch. No, we are not dealing with this crap again. Heal up again before we move on. I don't need Ross dying on me too. Not before our battle with May. No, not the Hyper Potion. No, 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 no. We are not using that yet. Where's Soda Pop? Right here. I'm gonna use one on Sarah too. Carvana. Let's see how much a Thunder Punch will do. Elko, sweet. Mightyena. That shouldn't be an issue. Oh, maybe it might. Let's bulk up once. Let's go Mach Punch. And that should be enough, though. Thanks for the attack boost there, idiot. Yes, I am disgustingly strong. oh yeah, we received cast form. And since it's going to the PC, I'm not going to name it right now. If I end up wanting to use it later, I'll nickname it. And apparently there was a situation where Team Magma was heading to Mount Pyre. Probably out after the orbs, I guess. The red and blue orb. I can only assume. Alright. Alright, what the fuck? Because you decided to die because you couldn't run from Shitra, you're going to miss out on this battle. We're going to have Rom. We're going to have Ross lead off. And then we'll go from there. Let's bulk up. I'm good because I'm not going to be using a special attack. Keep raising it all you want. It's not going to help you against Hitmonchan. Lombre, yes, we are going to switch into Vlad. And Vlad might level up, and he might learn. Lasso to pop. Come on. 69. I'm not going to comment that. Last Dragon Rage. Come on. I don't know how the Leaf Blade is doing so goddamn much, but we're going to go into Nathan. Jesus, mother of God. God. Wow. Really? Fly, yeah. Scott. Yeah, he's really starting to see my potential now. We need to heal up and shit. This is a new route, so we can check that out for a new Pokemon, but we'll do that after we heal. Let me see what we're running at in the video. We're running at 13 minutes. Okay. Chances are we'll reverse gym lead in the next video. Oh, wait, I actually wanted to heal. Or what we might end up doing is making our way to the, we're probably going to make our way to the Safari Zone, if anything, because, I really need to go on a Pokemon catching galore here. I need a fire type, I need a flying type, you know, I didn't want a battle, damn it. Go, and that'll be match. Ninjask. I never run into anything I actually want to use. And this is where we talk to Steven and get our item to be able to see Kecleon. And I'm not really interested in Kecleon, so we're just going to run. Flying guy. Oh wait. No, I'm not risking it. Let's go into Vlad. Get him to learn. I believe it's Thrash at level 30. But let's find out. Dragon Rage again. Not gonna give me any experience at all. I doubt I'm gonna level up this battle. Oh, maybe I will. Yay. Wow. All that to learn Leer. What kind of... Wow, okay. Yeah, that's awesome. Just... Whatever. Wow. Either way, we'd be sucked into a double battle, so... Let's go... Nathan... And what the fuck? Maybe he won't die this time. So, if I had to choose a double battle, it would probably be this one.
what hidden power that was. I'm guessing it's fire, if anything. So, Nathan grew to level 30.
Shit, Nathan's gone. Damn it. Fine, I'll go into Vlad. Wait a minute. I don't remember if Surf affects all Pokemon in this gen. I forget, so I'm gonna go and go back to going to Sarah. Oh, it actually doesn't in this gen. I know it affects everybody in like 4th gen, I believe. Yeah, I think so. Man, I have an antidote, so it's fine. Don't worry, sir, you're in good hands. And I'm also gonna give Paralysis Heal to Ross. Antidote. Back here, new grassy area, and we run into a Clefable. No, I'm not interested. God, I need a fire or flying type, man. Give me something decent. And this is why we're going to the Safari Zone. Shit. No, I actually don't, but you're gonna force me to anyway. Let's go Rock Throw. Rock Throw. Sweet scent. Boom. Goodbye. Goodbye. Adios. Nobody likes you. Trying to learn Rollout. Sure, why not? Learn it over Rock Throw. I didn't want your number, but whatever. I was hoping to avoid him, but let's go roll out. And roll out will definitely take this guy out. A Lileap. No, not what I'm looking for. There's the day to go to Mount Pyre, and I need to go to the Safari Zone to catch me some shit. Double battle. I'm gonna definitely need Ross for this one. Do I have any more soda pop? I do not. I need to stock up on some potions. Hopefully that won't matter. Let's just hope it works. Spinda and Slaking. Let's Mop Punch and roll out. Damn it. Piece of crap. Alright. Hey, what the fuck? We're level 30. Rollout missed. Wow, thanks. Appreciate it. Rollout.